We have breaking news. The man accused of gunning down a CHP officer 4.5 years ago has now pled guilty. Right now, Columbus Allen Jr. is giving up his legal fight. He is now admitting to shooting and killing CHP officer Early Scott. KCR3's Rich Ibarra joins us now live from Modesto on this plea. Rich?
That's right. That's happened this morning here at Stanislaus Superior Court. Columbus Allen pleading guilty to shooting that Earl Scott 4 years ago. That happened in 2006. Now, Earl Scott did make a bargain in that the death penalty has been taken off the table, but he has pled guilty, and that will send him to prison for the rest of his life without the possibility of parole. The victim in this case was Earl Scott, who worked out of the Modesto office of the California Highway Patrol office. This happened on Highway 99 near the Salida exit. There was a piece of evidence, though, in that the driver's registration was left at the scene. It was traced back to Columbus, and eventually he was arrested, although he was saying that he was not in the car at the time and saying that for the longest time that he was innocent, but now he has pled guilty. Joining me right now is Birgit Plattiger from the district attorney's office, who is the district attorney. What about as far as making the plea? I guess in the long run, this case has gone on for a long time, 4 years. At least it comes to a quick conclusion.
It does. It's been in process for a very long time. The defense approached us about possibly entering a plea, having the defendant enter a plea. We made it very clear what the terms would have to be. And when they indicated that they were willing to do that, we spoke to the victim's family and friends, and they were in concurrence with bringing this finally to an end.
You know, only last Monday, I guess there was another stay as far as in terms of a challenge to the judge. It might be another delay. It could have been another couple of years down the road before we see a conclusion.
Certainly, there could have been another delay. And on top of that, even following a lengthy jury trial and a conviction, there'd be the appeals process, which, you know, is very, very long in a capital case.
And I guess, too, that you spoke to Earl Scott's family as well as the CHP as well.
Yes, we tried to contact everyone that we thought would really be concerned about a resolution in the case and get their input and thoughts on whether they thought this was the right thing to do and if they wanted to put it behind them right now or if they wish us to go forward.
Now, the death penalty was taken off the table, but at the same time, there won't be a lengthy appeals process that could reverse itself and see this case back up.
Exactly, and that is the most important thing in terms of getting the conviction. We were more than happy to go forward and seek the death penalty, but the appeals process that you discussed could take 20 or 30 years or more. The case could get reversed down the road, and the family has absolutely no knowledge that the case is over with. This way, with the waiver of appellate rights, the case is done today. There's no further activity on it. He gets no further attention. The family knows the case is over.
Thank you. So again, Columbus Allen pleading guilty this morning to the murder of Earl Scott. Reporting live in Modesto, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
Rich, thank you.